In this video, I'm gonna be doing a Hostgator Baby versus Business Plan comparison. I'm gonna be comparing the two plans in depth, going over all the features, what each of the plans come with, the pricing, the difference between the two plans, and which plan I recommend you choose based on what you will need. By the end of this video, you will know which of these Hostgator web hosting plans to choose, the Hostgator Baby or Hostgator Business Plan. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 66% off Hostgator hosting plus a free domain name for annual plans or a domain discount for non-annual plans. To take advantage of the Hostgator discount, just click the link in the description below and enter the promo code CUPID60 at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Let's get started with the Hostgator Baby versus Business Plan comparison so you know whether to choose the Hostgator Baby or Hostgator Business Plan. I'm here on the Hostgator Plans page. You'll see the Baby and the Business Plan. The Baby plan you can get for as low as $350 a month and comes with unlimited websites and includes one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. The business plan you can get for as low as $525 a month and comes with everything the baby plan comes with, such as one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, a free SSL certificate, and a free domain name plus three additional features. The business plan also comes with a free upgrade to a Positive SSL certificate, a free dedicated IP, and free SEO tools. Both the Baby and Business plan, and even the Hatchling plan, come with additional top features such as a 45-day money-back guarantee, 24/7 365-day support, a 99.9% uptime guarantee, e-commerce tools if you need to create an online store, and cPanel access. You'll get one-click installs to top site-building platforms, and some other top features of free unlimited email accounts, free MySQL transfer and script transfer, free Hostgator website builder, and unlimited storage. Now let's go over the difference between the Hostgator Baby and Business Plan. There are three differences between the Baby plan over the Business plan. The first difference is the Business plan you can get a free upgrade to a Positive SSL certificate. Your Hostgator account already comes with a free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate. The difference between that and the Positive SSL certificate is with the Positive SSL certificate, you will get a $10,000 warranty by Comodo and a Trust Logo site seal that you can place on your site. A Positive SSL certificate can be really beneficial if you're going to have an e-commerce site and sell actual products on your site through an online store. That way, if something happens and somehow a hacker or something gets your customer's information from your site, the $10,000 warranty will cover that for your customer. If you aren't going to be selling products on your own site, such as an online store, this upgrade to the Positive SSL certificate isn't really necessary. Now let's go over the second difference. The second difference is the free dedicated IP. You will get your own dedicated IP instead of sharing an IP with other Hostgator customers like on the Baby plan. The third difference is free SEO tools. With SEO tools, Hostgator SEO tools will provide you with reports, insights, and analytics regarding the SEO for your site. SEO tools will also recommend things to do to improve the SEO of your site, along with reporting your site to search engines. SEO tools will provide you with a weekly ranking scan. It'll track up to 10 keywords you want to rank for. It can monitor two competitors, you'll get a monthly progress report, and a basic personalized SEO plan. SEO Tools is an extra additional service offered by Hostgator during checkout. The SEO Tools add-on can be added with the Baby plan. My recommendation is if you are going to have an e-commerce site and sell your own products on your site, the business plan could be a good option as it includes the $10,000 warranty by Comodo. The business plan could also be good if you want your own dedicated IP, and not sharing one with others like on the Baby plan. For most, I would say the Baby plan will be your plan of choice. It's a very popular plan and offers unlimited websites. You can always upgrade to the business plan or any plan of that matter with Hostgator. Their support team can assist you in completing the upgrade. I've now covered, explained, and compared the Hostgator Baby versus business plan so that you can have a better understanding of which Hostgator hosting plan to choose. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator Baby versus Business Plan comparison. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.